Crappie. Look at there. First throw of the day.
That's a good one. Yep, throw him in the live.
Look at there, Brandon. Got him a fish in the boat.
Don't tell nobody.
Oh yeah, look at there.
Gonna put
the
7 footer to work. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Let's see that fish. That's what I'm talking.
That is a legal fish.
That's what I'm talking about there.
That's about a 9-inch fish right there.
Ooh, that's a good fish.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a good fish.
Good, good one.
Yeah, that's a good fish on
this
7-footer.
Mmm. That's what I'm talking about right there.
Yes, sir. That's a good fish. The new 7-foot rod, too.
That's with the new 7-foot ACC Crappie sticks. Y'all be sure to go check them out. I believe it's mixed up with bream and crappie.
But you had to follow him around.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Come on, baby.
You good. Don't worry. I'll get mine out of your way. I'm going to bring my fish around that way.
Got a little one in the boat.
Yeah, eat. Grandma eat.
Huh?
Grandma eat.
Whoa.
Get it all on.
Look at y'all guys. Up here with Brandon from Gators Outdoor Adventures. He is getting us on some fish out here today.
With one eye.
Yeah, with one eye. The eye's been bothering him all day. He needs a patch on it. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
We had to end this fishing trip short today. Brandon from Gators Outdoor Adventures had a little eye injury down here today while we was fishing. So this video is going to be continued.